The new Calamity Dreadnought update has changed the progression of early hard mode in Terraria. It is now impossible to get Mithril or Orichalcum ores and Adamantite or Titanium ores in hard mode without defeating a mechanical boss, which are either Skeletron Prime, the Twins, or the Destroyer. Defeating Wall of Flesh will now cause Cobalt or Palladium to be spawned in the world. These effects no longer occur when Demon or Crimson Altars are destroyed. Instead, now they give 6 Souls of Night when broken. Also, the mechanical boss you fight won't drop Hallowed Bars. You need to defeat all 3 of them first to make them drop Hallowed Bars on death. This rework obviously impacts on progression a lot. And it also means that you cannot craft Mithril or Orichalcum Anvil and Adamantite or Titanium Forge, which blocks you further from creating more powerful items to use against early hard mode enemies and bosses. But worry not, as the first mechanical boss you fight will have its base HP and base damage decreased by 20%, and it also will cause Mithril or Orichalcum to be spawned in your world. The second mechanical boss will have its base HP and base damage deal decreased by 10%, and will cause Adamantite or Titanium to be spawned in your world. And the third mechanical boss will have no stat adjustment, but when defeated, it will now cause a new type of ore called Hallowed Ores to be spawned in underground Hollow Biome, which you can turn into Hallowed Bars on an Adamantite or Titanium Forge. Calamity also nerfed a lot of hard mode enemies. They are now weaker and deal less damage. If you try to be big brain and fish some hard mode ores, Astral Fossils, Silt, Slush, and the Fishing Crates no longer drop hard mode ores until the new progression requirements are met, so don't even try. If you dislike this new hard mode progression, you can just turn it off in the mod config. Although I do feel weird of all of these new changes and felt like it was a bit unnecessary, it is justifiable. I think Calamity mod does not want you to be overgeared, like with Titanium staffs for the first mechanical boss fights, and wants you to feel more thrill for the game. Besides, it adds more spice to the game and make it feel more new and less boring. Personally, I am not used to this change yet, but eventually I am sure that I will get used to it. What do you think of this change? That's all for today's video. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more. See ya.